chances for the Michigan offense. Down at the bottom of your screen.
Gardner steps up and then shoveled it ahead to Derrick Green. Ooh, he got planted by Tevin Carter after he got the first down to the 37-yard line.
Well, again, for all you youth coaches out here, take a look at this because this is the proper technique. One step and rep, two steps and squeeze, head across the bow and run through your target. Oh, and by the way, come with some bad intentions. Like he did. Clean bad intentions. Love it.